towel as soon as I put the switch to on and then start driving. It'll make a noise, and the noise is coming from the back. Now, if the car's still moving, if I put the switch, the left door will make a noise. If I unlocked it, and now press close, the door will now open. If I press close, it will close. Then it make another noise. Do it again. One. As I close it, then the noise, without me doing anything else. Now it's on. I start driving, it'll make a noise immediately. The other way to stop it is to turn this off.